Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence.
Thomas starts alongside Saul in the middle of the park.
Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Rodri Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. And attack Luis Suarez plays up front with Lionel Messi.
Really away from the threat here. And here's the shot. That's a good block.
Sergio Busquets. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Luis Suarez. He passes back to the keeper.
He's taking a risk there. So close to his goal.
Griezmann.
Quick-witted, and his movement too to intercept there. Into the attacking third. Suarez. Messi. Messi! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Saul. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Lionel Messi! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Now Thomas. Neatly intercepted. Busquets. Good challenge. Saul. Diego Costa. It's a turnover in play.
It's Messi.
Good forward play from them.
Well, that's over the top of the defender. One to chase.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Wasteful pass, unforced error really.
To cut out the pass. Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance.
It's Messi.
It can be quick on the break now.
Free kick against Godin.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Messi. To find Suarez.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Beat into passing from Barcelona.
He's looking for the cross.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets. Only partially away from danger.
Koke.
Vasilico. Great interception.
Barcelona yet to really make an impact on the game.
It's looking good, this move.
That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner.
The short corner. Into the middle it goes from Coutinho. What a way, but knocked out of harm's way. Great quickly when they get possession. Griezmann.
Suarez.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
play from Atletico Madrid has been in the wider areas.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
So, some potential in this move. In. Good vision from Suarez.
It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large.
Felipe Luis.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Diego Costa.
Good challenge.
Challenge here.
Here we go with the second half, and here come Atletico Madrid. Sal.
Coutinho. Barcelona get the advantage. Cross from Coutinho.
Goalkeeper, but not decisive.
Correa.
Foul here against Barcelona.
That's the yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think we had doubt that we had a choice there.
Dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Diego Costa! And that's the goal that puts them in front.
That was a goal of deluxe class.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
They got their reward for it. Brilliant header. So the first goal is 1-0. Barcelona on the attack.
Messi! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Felipe Luis.
Griezmann. Griezmann slipping it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
And now he's looking for some support.
Well read.
Griezmann.
Could be a chance here. Put the ball into a good area.
Good defending. Jordi Alba. Now Messi.
Jimé Vesalco.
Thomas.
Luis. Atletico Madrid now. Attacking dangerously.
Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Great play from the attacker.
Coutinho. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Free kick here.
Lovely ball. In on the goalkeeper. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. To a chance. It's good attacking play. Now by Messi. Gabi. Cleared away by the defender. And he could get away here.
He's got his shot off now.
And he's done it. Well, that will give the manager and his players some consolation, but not much.
Martin Malfair, he might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but now he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Most defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but
a little bit of loss of concentration and they'd lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Juan Ferran. Saul. It is a team that really really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. One throw. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Here's Vitolo. Added time here, 3 minutes. Luis Suarez.
Messi.
Coming up, a corner.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Rakitic. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Final whistle.